be talking about the particulate nature of matter, which is the particles every matter contains. Alright, matter is made up of discrete particles. The main discrete particles are atoms, molecules, and ions. And these are the three particles we'll be talking about in this video. So let's get along. Now, the concept of matter in atom. Now let's talk about that. An atom is the basic building block of chemistry, which means that every matter contains an atom, which also is the properties of every chemical element. Now, what is an atom? An atom is a particle of a matter that uniquely defines the chemical element and also the smallest particle that takes part in every chemical reaction, which means every chemical reaction, it is an atom that actually takes part in it. Okay, the concept of molecules. Now we have done with the atoms. Now let's talk about the molecules. Now most atom doesn't exist alone. Now molecules may consist of atom of either same element or different element. So atoms generally forms molecules. So molecules is the smallest particle of a substance that can normally exist alone and still retain the property of that substance, and this is the definition of molecule. Now the number of atoms in each molecule of an element is called the atomic city of that element. Now let's talk about the ions, which is the third one. An ion is a group of atoms or group of atoms rather which possesses an electrical charge. It can either be a positive or a negative charge, which are the two types of ion, and this is the definition of ion. Some substances are not built up of atoms or molecules but are made up of charged